Good evening and welcome to, I believe, this is the 66th modern music here at Woodward-Granger High School. Four more years until 70. If you remember a while back, it might be longer ago actually, we had a pork dinner and we did it in the gym, if you remember that. That was our 60th modern music. All right, we're going to start tonight with Jazz 2, and we're going to start with Five Note Blues, which will feature Nikki Halferty on the alto sax. We will have a trumpet battle with Caleb Smith and Tobias Ford. We will have Callan then next on the tenor sax, Jayella here on the vibes, and then we will finish off with Catherine on the trombone and Aiden on the piano. This is the Woodward-Granger Jazz 2. Thank you. This is more fun for me. Anyways, this is the Jazz 2. If you notice in the back of the auditorium, we had our table of trophies. Jazz 2 participated in the Indianola Jazz Encounter, which got renamed this year to the Paul McKee Jazz Festival. And we placed third with Jazz 2 at that festival out of the six bands that were there. And then the following weekend, they placed second here at the Jim Coffin in Class 2A. Because I always forget. Silly phone. And with that, their judges picked out soloists. You saw a number of our soloists. You're going to see a few more in the next song with Aftershock. But Nikki Halferty and Catherine Musburger were selected for solo awards in one of those two festivals. All right, we're going to finish off here with Jazz 2 with Larry Neek's Aftershock, and it will go with Arabelle on the Barry sax, Kelsey back here on the bass guitar, and third is Nikki on the alto, and Catherine on, we'll finish it up with the trombone on, and this is Aftershock. So nothing like live music where an instrument just stops. But awesome job. You probably might not even notice other than me fiddling things. But that's just one of those awesome things with resiliency. We just kept going, and you probably would not have even noticed if it wasn't for me hovering over a Barry sax in the corner. So sorry, Arabelle, about that. We'll get your solo next time. So we're gonna travel on and get on to the next bit. Thank you very much. Thank you.
to hello.
Hi, everyone. I'm Mrs. Bieber. Thank you guys so much for coming tonight. A couple thank yous to the custodial staff for here for helping us clean things up. To Mr. Willer and Mrs. Anderson and Troy, who's up in the booth running sound tonight, along with myself and Mr. Willer. In between each of our bands, we will be hosting a couple different solo acts. So please enjoy Ethan Jones as he performs his solo musical theater contest piece for this weekend. Enjoy.
so alive. Turns out I'm not real, just something you paid for. What was I made for? 'Cause I don't.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, give us a hot second. We will get ready for Jazz One.
I guess.
This is the Woodward-Granger Jazz One. The piece that we just heard was After Hours, and it featured Ethan Jones on the bass guitar, Maddie Suss on the tenor sax, and Sam Shinaha on the trumpet. This group has had a very exciting and very fun season. We have outright qualified this year for the state championships, which will be on April 2nd. And that started back on December 9th when we earned second place at Skiba, and that also earned Ethan Jones, Maddie Suss, and Sam Shinaha certificates for their solos. We then traveled to Fort Dodge during that blistery. It was like everything happened wonderfully for us, and the snow stopped, and it wasn't cold. And we had one free day that week where we got to go to Fort Dodge and participate in the Triton Jazz Festival. And out of 18 bands performing that day, we received second place. And Sam Shinaha, Madeline Suss, and Ethan Jones received awards for their solos. As did Catherine Musburger and Dylan Major. We then went to, later on that month in January, we traveled to the Simpson College, which is my alma mater, and we earned first place there that day. They only picked one soloist award for the day, and that was Ethan Jones. Ethan already has his certificate from that day. We were then traveling on to the You and I Tall Corn Jazz Festival, and this one was one of those festivals that gives us an idea that on what our competition is going to be like on April 2nd. So that was a nice field of bands with a bunch of groups that we're going to see again in Jazz Championships at the 2nd. And on that day, Madeline Suff, Sam Shinaha, and Ethan Jones received solo awards. Those certificates have gone missing. I apologize. I'm really, really sorry. They're somewhere. You've seen my office. As Miss Bieber cackles in the back. All right, we then went on to the Paul McKee Jazz Festival where we earned first place, which is also where Jazz 2 got second place out of that group of bands. Sam Shinaha, Madeline Suss, Ethan Jones, Catherine Musburger, and Nikki Halferty received solo certificates. At the Paul McKee Jazz Festival, Ethan Jones was also named the top soloist in Class 2A. We finished off our performing season at our own festival here with the Jim Coffin Jazz Festival. We did not compete because I did not feel like we needed to beat some other bands down again. But we were able to receive some certificates for our solos, which was Caleb Smith, Ethan Jones, Madeline Suss, Catherine Musburger. So I would like to take this moment really quick to thank all of you. I'm super excited for April 2nd. It's a great slate of bands. It'll be a nice long day at Iowa State campus. If you have any questions about the information that I sent out yesterday with tickets and all that, I can answer that afterwards. It's going to be super exciting. So we're going to do our swing chart now that we have been competing with. It is called My Groove, Your Move. And it will be featuring Catherine Musburger on the Barry Sax, Callie Reber on the vibes, Nikki Halferty on the trombone, Sam Shinaha on the trumpet, and Caleb Smith on the tenor sax.
One, two.
Good job, Jazz won. Up next will be Kaylin Daniels singing a piece, followed by Madeline Suss singing her her individual events state solo ensemble. No, not state solo ensemble. State Musical Theater for Saturday. This is why I need a script.
To focus, and you don't seem to notice I'm not here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to see your reflections all alone. To go, can't you hear me? I'm not coming home. Do you understand? I've changed my plans, 'cause I'm in love with my future. Can't wait to meet her. And I'm in love, but not with anybody here. Just wanna get to know myself. No, supposedly I'm lonely now. I know I'm supposed to be unhappy without someone, but aren't I someone? And I like to be your answer, 'cause you're so handsome. But I know better than to drive you home, 'cause you'd invite me in and I'd be yours again. I'm in love with my future, and you don't know her. And I'm in love, but not with anybody else. Just wanna get to know myself.
Thank you. me tell you something. You are way off track. Can't you see I'm different? Or are you still that blind? No, you stand right there and you take it. There's no love to hide behind. Well, I am proud to tell you that I'm really feeling good. I'm doing so much better than you ever thought I would. Got mine in place, mine in space to think and dream and plan. Took me this long to realize I do not need a man.
Thank you so much for coming to tonight's concert. We will end tonight's program with the jazz choir portion. They will be doing two songs, Somebody to Watch Over Me, featuring soloists Macy Weeks and Wiley Shar. And then they will be doing Dancing Fool, featuring scat solos by Aiden Topolovich and Maddie Suss and Ethan Jones. Thank you so much, parents. Thank you, everyone that supports us. We could not do this without you. So parents, from the bottom of my heart, Mr. Rulers and Miss Anderson's, thank you for you.
Looking everywhere, haven't found her yet. She's a big affair, I cannot forget. Only gal I ever think of with regret.
I'd like to add his initials to my monogram.
Tell me, where is the shepherd for this lost lamb?
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone to watch over me.
Someone to watch over me.
I'm a little lamb who's lost in the world. I know I could always be good to one who watch over me.
Dancing fool, I'll show you some moves, smooth as satin. do da da ba do via do da. Hey, yeah, we can dig it. Do via do da do da do via do da do da do via do da da ba do via do da. Hey, yeah, we can dig it. Do via do da do da do via do da do da do via do da da ba do via do da. Hey, yeah, we can dig it. Do via do da 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 do via.
Check. Here I am.
So we're performing Suddenly Seymour from Little Shop of Horrors. It's a good one. You should watch it. Lift up your head, wash off your mascara. Here, take my Kleenex, wipe that lipstick away. Show me your face, as clean as the morning. I know things were bad, but now they're okay. Suddenly Seymour is standing beside you. You don't need no makeup, don't have to pretend.
is standing beside you with sweet understanding. Seymour's your friend.
Nobody ever treated me kindly. Daddy left early, Mama was poor. I'd meet a man and I'd follow him blindly. He'd snap his fingers and me, I'd say sure. But suddenly Seymour is standing beside me. He doesn't tell me. He doesn't condescend me. Suddenly Seymour is here to provide me sweet understanding. Seymour's my friend.
Tell me this feeling lasts till forever. Tell me the bad times are clean washed away.
Please understand that this is all new and frightening. It's hard for a loser, it's hard to know when. But suddenly inside me,
his sweet understanding,
with sweet understanding,
with sweet understanding,
with sweet understanding,
with sweet understanding.
Seymour's
when I was two. My parents spoiled me rotten up and I
All right, while the band is getting ready for a couple things, I'm gonna use my phone as my script. And just take a quick moment to do some thank yous on everything. So I would like to thank Miss Bieber for being a wonderful colleague and.
We love you, Bieber.
Making me look good some days. And then all of you out here in the seats, thank you very, very much for letting Miss Bieber and I work with your kids. It is so much fun making music with these young adults on stage. And then not to mention to thank all of your help and donations that you did for Jim Coffin. We had almost $6,000 in profit that's gonna go towards the Woodward-Granger bands. So it's just one of those wonderful things. So thank you very much, everyone that did that. A special thanks to Lisa Thielen, who organized the concession stand. Without that, that was a good chunk of our profits that night. So thank you very much. And I don't want to go into too many lists, but there's so many of you out there that helped out with the warm-up rooms and the concession stand and making sure the band directors in the library didn't take too long and warm up and shoved them off to the stage and all that good stuff. So it was really, I really, really, really appreciate it. And all the kids up here that get to make music for you today appreciate it too. I'd like to take a moment and thank Miss Charlie in the back for being a wonderful support, and then our other admin today, and then all of my teachers and colleagues that I work with on a day-to-day basis. It's a great place to be a Hawk here at Woodward-Granger High School, so thank you very much. I was corrected out in the hallway earlier. This is actually the 68th Modern Music, not 66. It was 8 years ago. And this next song that we are going to do tonight, Come Sail Away, was one of those songs that we played that night. And I believe the Nolans over here, I think Katie was actually our soloist that night. There we go. So, but tonight it will be Avery Finistead on the soprano saxophone. And then we will finish today with Berry, Berry Good. It is a Berry Sax feature that will feature Catherine Musburger on the Berry Sax. Kelsey Motes on the trumpet. Nikki Halferty, oh, she's got two hats on now. Nikki Halferty on the trombone and Ethan Jones on the electric guitar. And then I'd also like to thank Mr. Topolovich back here. Elliot. I do. So he's going to play a little bass with us tonight so that Ethan can play a little guitar this time. So thank you for that. I hope you had a wonderful night. It was a wonderful night performing for you. And then you can go.
Thank you.